Asian Championships and the Asian Games as well. Ashish Kumar is the Indian representative, and he comes to the ring as the reigning Asian Continental silver medalist at 75 kilograms, 25 years of age. He too competed in the World Championships in Yekaterinburg last year. Both of these men eliminated in the first preliminary round in the middleweight tournament. We've got judges from Trinidad and Tobago, Russia, Cuba, Algeria, and Ireland watching this one.
Russian Federation, Judge 3, Cuba, Judge 4, Algeria, Judge 5, Ireland.
Well, apologies for the loss of images, because you join us on the resumption of what is a cracking middleweight contest. Kan Chiawei and Ashish Kumar exchanging some real heavy punches at mid and short range. Good right hand landed over the top from Kumar. Kumar on the front foot in confident fashion, hands down by his belt line, and he feels that he's got the measure of his man in the closing stages of this first round. You can see he is a towering middleweight, but he's not averse to engaging his man at mid and short range.
Yeah, good exchange you rejoined us, and Kumar on the front foot using that reach, and looks to have a fair bit of power in those punches as well.
So some of the action from that opening round, as you see darting punches being picked by the taller figure in blue. But a good left hook landed by Kan Chiawei.
Yeah, both men having success in the opening round. It looked like Kumar just had the better of it, but split 3-2 and 2-2 Kumar.
So judges A, C and Fi. A, C and E. Paving the work of Kan Chia Wei.
Round two.
So, into the second round then. Nice layback employed by Kan Chia Wei. Made the man miss, but didn't complete the equation and make him pay. Oh, that's a low blow, but Kan Chia Wei didn't complain. My goodness, that was visibly south of the belt line, and it was dug in hard with the left hand as well.
I'm surprised. That wasn't given as a low blow, but he seemed undeterred by it.
And again, he's not helping his own cause here because you can see the singlet is now obscuring the waistband, and that's why the ref has called time so that this can be adjusted. Because with that not visible and anything around that region, could well be declared as a fair body shot. So just over a minute gone. Kan Chia Wei's reflexes are enabling him to get inside the longer range and reach of Ashish Kumar. So he's looking to draw that lead, then quicken the feet to get inside, but he takes a good left hook during the course of that flailing exchange, and then a right cross. So again, exchange, but the man getting the better of it was the man in blue. Good right hand landed by Kan Chia Wei.
And I think, see, there was a slip there. Kumar just getting on top here. Those punches are having an effect. A big right there.
And again, he's really planting his feet in the canvas now, putting some leverage on his shots, is the man in blue. Kan Chia Wei having difficulty keeping his boxing stance. Unsurprising in many respects when you've got a middleweight. I know they're both 75 kilograms, but Ashish Kumar looks altogether a weight division bigger, and he's putting that weight on the man in red's neck and just driving him down into the canvas, and that is energy draining. Ashish Kumar full of dynamism now, up on his toes and repeatedly picking off the advancing boxer in red. Yep. Good right uppercut.
He is a big middleweight, isn't he, Ashish Kumar, and he's making it tell. Takes one there, though, from Kan.
But again, all of the volume, the majority of the volume. Yep. Kan having his successes, he knows what he's doing, but he is being overwhelmed. He takes a good left hand to the body, right hand upstairs, and then a right hand to the solar plexus as well. And Kumar really piling on the pressure now. Kan Chia Wei keen to increase the distance and gain some respite. Now Ashish Kumar back on him once again. And if he sets him up with that long, jolting left jab, he could well enjoy more success in the closing stages of this round. Kan Chia Wei, well, I think he's betraying bad body language here because he's taking a tumble to the canvas at every opportunity. And even though it gains him some respite, anybody who's been in the ring and had the misfortune of winding up on the canvas, it takes an awful lot of energy to get back up. So he may be better served staying on his feet, but then by going to the canvas, he's buying himself a bit of time. A very good second round by Ashish Kumar, and he increased his dominance as the round went on.
Absolutely. You could see in the last 20 seconds the referee looking very closely. I thought she was going to step in with a standing eight and one more big shot. I think that would have happened, but Kumar dominant in round two, and Kan, you can see his game, but just took one, two, three big shots. And as we've suggested, Kumar, a big middleweight, is well on top.
So unanimous for Ashish Kumar, Judge E scoring it 10-8 in favour of the reigning Asian Continental silver medalist in the middleweight division.
Third.
Well, you can see the referee through those gestures there. It's a case of six of one, half dozen of the other, because Ashish Kumar is pushing down on the head of the boxer in red, but the man in red is dipping his head. And so both boxers are going to have to watch how they conduct themselves in that regard. That's a nice shot landed by Kan Chiaowei, the man in red. But look at the left jab. And again, Ashish Kumar's footwork and ring generalship backing up the man in red towards his own corner. And again, you have to credit the commitment and determination and spirit of Kan Chiaowei. But he's coming out second best in these exchanges. He has started the third round trying to fight back. But it's just as though Ashish Kumar has their heavier and greater artillery. His accuracy just avoiding him during that attempted salvo there. But a minute gone. Plenty of misses have been traded so far in this second round. And now Kan Chiaowei looking to counterpunch but couldn't find the range. Good right hand landed again by Kumar. It was countered by a shot from Kan Chiaowei, but the man in blue, his shot was far more heavy, as was that right cross.
This is a fourth middleweight bout, and Ashish looks by far the biggest of the eight middleweights that we've seen, and that right was a crunching shot, and Kan looks very tired now.
Took a good right hand to the body, and when he starts to lose energy around the midpoint of the rounds, Kan Chiaowei, well, you saw Ashish Kumar pound his gloves together as if to say, well, listen, I'm still here and I'm still fresh, and it's going to be a difficult final half of the round for you. And again, Kan Chiaowei noticeably trying to increase the distance, but he's put on the end of a telescopic left jab there. But at this juncture, at this distance, he lands with a good right hand lead, followed up with a right, then a left. Ashish Kumar aware of that, so he's getting to work with that darting left hand. And when he brings that punch into play, well, he puts a considerable distance between himself and Kan Chiaowei, because Kan Chiaowei hasn't found the movement or the maneuvers to evade that lead left. There he lands with a left hook of his own, Kan Chiaowei. Ashish Kumar with a right uppercut left hook. The follow-up right hand was long and went around the rear of the neck of the man in red.
Not sure is too much on these punches from Kan. He is landing, but Ashish Kumar happy to take them and land shots of his own, and Kan already well behind on the scorecards. He needs a stoppage, and I don't think he's going to get it.
It's going to be difficult to find from the posture in which he's in, waiting on the back foot, trying to draw that lead that he can counter. There he tries it on cue. Another trip to the canvas. The man's energy levels severely depleted, but as the 10-second clapper sounds, it's Ashish Kumar who will be going into the second preliminary round of the middleweight tournament in Well done, said from his coach, because when he used his jab, well, he just completely disrupted the work that Kan Chiaowei was trying to produce.
Yeah, pretty dominating display from Kumar, and his size is his sheer size, and that foot movement, as you say, is going to be a handful for anyone in this competition as we await the official verdict.
The winner on point by unanimous decision. In the blue corner, representing India, Kumar Ashish.
So there's confirmation that Ashish Kumar...